We will modify the default output request to include the output variable NFORC. This variable will be used to create a symbol plot of the resultant sensor forces in the model. To modify the output request, switch to the scenario section of the simulation manager and edit the default field output request. All the output variables are listed. Expand the output variables tree and include the NFORC variable. Click OK to complete the definition.